Jatra to everyone. Hi, I'm Dr. Kumarendran Balakrishnan from Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. First of all, I'd like to take this opportunity to thanks to the ASEA Awards, powered by RULA Awards, the World Research Congress for honoring me with the prestigious awards, ASEA number one brand leadership excellent award. I'm a very honored and humbled by this recognition and acknowledgement for being awarded the ASEA award for most promising service in NGO, ASEA NGO Social Service Awards. Education background. I did my computer engineering degree in a Singapore institution and also my advanced business administration in Binary University. While I was studying in these two universities, I finished my education levels. After my education levels, I start my career with a system engineer in the private sector telecommunications company. After that, I will plan to start my own pharmacy in KL. I did IB as a managing director by opening a pharmacy. At the same time, I did my financial planning in one of the insurance company where they call in a Great Eastern Life Insurance. And I also be a business advisor to the IT company Infoline System. These are the slightly a background about my education and my career which I'm holding now. Okay. And I was also given doctorate in the humanity by the University of Jerusalem, and I'm also a MDRT million dollar round table in a financial planner in a Great Eastern company, and also a platform speaker. Speaker, I like to touch the topics which I'm a specialist are given in educations about the motivations, awareness of the parenting programs, students, business leaderships, and also a women's business leaderships program, which I'm still doing all these currently. Okay, so far I was sharing what is I'm doing now and also my career and my education background. Beyond of this, my planning is what I can do for the public. So in this case, I will start my NGO. I'm as a founder and also a president for the NGO named Jayam Nam Nadu. Okay, this is more than 6 years we have already started this NGO and we are doing well. So my members of the NGO is 90 above, which all are educated and also very hard work people, which always are working with me as a teamwork. In this NGO, we are more focusing in educations and also poor people to improve their lifestyle by doing a business, and also how important the educations in this world. These are the most focusing in our NGO. and we are helping a lot of poor people for their life and also for start a new business, how they can leadership themselves and how they can come to the business where when they have a talents. And education is one of the important things. Most of the schools in Malaysia, I did my motivation talk. I give a lot of motivation talks and also I'm giving a lot of leadership and a goal setting for most of the business people and also for the students.
Good.
And I'm also given a medical service for the people who can't afford to go for the medical. So we are helping them by our NGO. And we are also adopt few of the schools for support them for the students, for their uniforms, for their educations, and also for their books and school fees. I like to thank for the Power of Ruler Awards, ASEA Awards, for giving me this opportunity and recognize me. And same time, I would like to thanks to our my team in the NGOs, which without them, we can't do anything else. That is my belief. So with them, I'm really doing a lot of things currently. And our vision in NGO is very high, where we want to bring the student dropout reduce in a, within a few years. We don't want any students say that there are no education. So we are really working out with this, with a local people and also with the, some of the governments in Malaysia. So in this case, I think I'm going in the right track. I'm always believe that, we are always musting one, that is, there's a no such a person can say you only can specialize in one. You can do anything if you believe yourself in your life. Nobody is stuck in a one opportunity. We can go in a different opportunity and we have to see what we can do. Section, I would like to share a little bit, say that whenever I wake up myself, I always think that day is a new day for me and I will wait for taking any challenging in my life, because nothing is having an obstacle in life. Everything we have to try. Nobody going to stop you and no obstacle will come in front of you. Everything is your mindset, your goal setting and your belief in yourself. So always I will ask my question in my, whenever I see the mirror, who am I? I think I will get a lot of answer. So with that answer, I'm actually looking for a lot of opportunity, and not only opportunity for my career and my education, same time what I can do for the public, for the humanity. So that is what we have created Endure and doing very well, and so many activities for so many countries and so many places in Malaysia. So at the same time, I will say again a thank you to the power of ruler Asia Awards. Believe myself, believe everyone, everything will get it. Thank you very much.